Good afternoon, sir. Welcome to the Royal Chapel. My name's David Godwin, sir, in pensioner David Godwin.
David, nice to meet you.
And it's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
I'm really looking forward to this. We're going to surprise a few people.
You indeed, you are, sir.
Very nice to meet you.
And you, sir.
Hello. I know a little bit about you. I hear that you're a choir.
Yeah.
I hear you're a very good choir.
Yeah.
And all of your parents have either served or are serving in the armed forces.
Yeah.
And someone told me you might be the best choir in the world?
Yeah.
Okay, well, yeah. David did fill in an application form for you to be on Britain's Got Talent. So what do you say, yes or no?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you gonna win?
Yeah.
Great. See you, David. See you, guys.
Oh, my God!
Time to see Simon again.
Yes.
Do it, right?
Yes, you can. Best of luck. Do it. Off you go.
Do you want to tell everybody who you are and what happened?
We are the Voices of Armed Forces Children Choir, and not that long ago, certain someone came to surprise us, didn't he?
We were all just singing practice drills, and then all of a sudden Simon popped out and surprised us all, saying that we're coming on Britain's Got Talent.
I heard how amazing this choir were, so I invited them to audition for us on Britain's Got Talent. To my left, you've got two very special people in one of the boxes up there. Tell me what you're going to sing today.
We're going to sing Welcome Home, which me and Emily wrote during lockdown.
You wrote it? Good for you. What inspired you to write the song?
Just that our families were out on deployment and we wanted to bring everyone in the armed forces together by able to sing an anthem of Welcome Home.
Okay, so this is really about how you feel when your mums or your dads come home from serving, how you feel, yeah? I love that. Okay, it's down to you now.
Bye, we've got it.
Good to see you. What did I tell you? Welcome to BGT.
How did that feel? So I can see you're just so excited to be here, and I can see what an amazing day you've had. It's so amazing for us. Well done.
Well, it was like the perfect audition. I was just so sort of proud of all of you. You were having a very different experience of childhood to a lot of children who get to see their parents all the time.
That you came here today to share that experience with us in such a beautiful way was very, very special.
I'm a mess. When the pictures came up of you with your mums and dads, that's when I just fell apart, because I just think how strong you all are to have to do without them for so long when they're doing something so wonderful for the rest of us. So that's incredibly unselfish of you to lend them to us for our own safety. So thank you. Stand
by. This is why I love doing this show. Meeting people like you, hearing the stories, and
we hear lots of people from the services tell their stories. We never hear the kids tell their stories. You know, something I will never forget. I hope you'll never forget.
I'm gonna kick this off with a massive yes. David.
You make me want to join the army. I'd love someone to miss me this much. I am going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you know where I'm going to go with this, but I've got to say it anyway. You've all got four yeses.